Hello friends, as I promised, I am here with my first craft idea. To convert a simple pot into a beautiful flower vase, for this you need some ingredients. A simple clay pot, acrylic colors, brushes, water, a ball to mix the ceramic powder with glue, and the most important thing is ceramic powder. It is easily available in the market. You can purchase directly from market. Now let's start mixing ceramic powder with glue and water. For this, we need 100 gram of ceramic powder, 20 gram of glue, 3 to 4 tablespoon of water, and after that we have to mix it properly. And the mixture is ready. The thickness of the mixture is like this. After this, we start to apply the glue on the pot. And we will apply the glue like this, and I am showing it only just a small part of the pot, and you have to do it on the whole pot. After this, you take the mixture of the ceramic and apply it on the pot like this. We will make a thin layer of ceramic on the fabricol we apply on it. Now we start to make it attractive. For this we will do like this with a tablespoon. We can also use our fingers to do this. Mostly I prefer my fingers to this as it looks like more beautiful with fingers. At the end it will look like this. After this, we have to stay this at an open place to make it dry. It will take 3 to 4 hours to dry. After dry, it will look like this. We can use different sizes and shapes of pot as we like. And now it's time to color it. And I am using pearl color. You can use any color you like. Here I am choosing the green pearl color. You can also use spray colors and paints. After coloring the flower vase, it will look like this. If you like this, please comment and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Thank you friends to watch my video. Thank you.